He was a contract killer who showed no mercy. He was trained as special ops, living to do only one thing: kill. But then he was set up and left to die by his contractors. After faking his death, he's out for revenge against those who wronged him and to prove once and for all. Don't fuck with the wrong man. You can't run. You can't walk. You can't escape. Coming soon.